set me off on a free ride. It's too deep to swim, too rough to row. Oh, set me up for a good time.
Alright guys, on this show we just arrived here with Skin It Back Bow Fishing Charters on Lake Whitney. This night is perfect for a night you want to go out bow fishing. It gets a little windy, but I think you'll see after we miss a few shots here in the beginning, we end up getting on them, man. It was just non-stop action. Check this stuff out, guys. Like I said, guys, here in the beginning, we missed a few shots. I think I missed more than others, but we ended up getting on them and started making our shots count.
Yep. Right through the head. First of the night. A double. Now film this.
Back in 81, and we made ourselves a pact. We were heading for the new pipeline, we were never coming back. Well, we worked 80 hours making time and a half, but LaGrange was too damn hot. We drove back home at the end of that week, and we spent it all on pot. So I'll see you in Houston if I ever get out that way. I'll see you in Dallas, but I won't have long to stay. If you're ever out west, son, and you're feeling like slowing down, I'll see you around, around my hometown.
Man, they're everywhere. This is a lot of fun. We hadn't been here no time, and we've shot 30 times already. This is cool.
Just to let you guys know something, there's no reverse on these boats.
That's why I'm pushing. What you gotta do when there's no reverse. Get him, get him, get him. See? I stun him. And then he sticks them.
Got him.
Dang. Well, that was a long shot. That was a good shot. That's a good fish, too.
Numbers and big 10 or big 20.
Numbers, all right. That's a good one. Huh? Might be able to hit one laying there in the water. Got it. Oh, shit. Oh, gosh, damn. He just sit. Oh, you got him. Check that out. Now, are these two different kind of carp right here? Head shots, baby, that's all I do. I don't hit them anywhere else. Just in the head. I hesitated. Look at that gar. That's a big one right there. Come on. There's a log. That boy don't miss. Yeah.
There's another guy that comes and fish with us all the time. He's got a smaller.
Oh, I see how you do it. I hit one! All right.
Keeping that chain pulled tight, waiting on Saturday night. Put on the smell good, put on Skinner. Head into town like a NASCAR winner. Cruising back and forth to the
table. Well, guys, I can't say enough about tonight. We had a great time. I want to thank Kyle and Ronnie for having us out. And if you guys want to book a trip, just go to www.skinitbackbowfishing.com. All their information's there, a picture of this huge boat, and go ahead and book you a trip. I promise you're going to have a great time.
Country girl cuddled her.